start it is another day. Earlier, a volcanic eruption happened on the island of La Palma, triggering a major mega tsunami. It traveled across the Atlantic, devastating major areas from the islands of Tenerife to the east coast of the United States and even here in Britain. There is no estimated figure on what the current death toll is, but it's maybe in the hundreds of thousands. We can only hope that many people survive. A state of emergency has been declared.